Hey vlog, I will be sharing a video that you guys will understand a lot more once I tell you what the story is going to be about. So let's just get right into this video. Whoosh. Okay, so recently I got diagnosed to subluxation to my joints, and which that means is my bones are easy to come out of their like socket. And so that happens probably around Christmas time, Christmas Eve, Christmas time, around that. And so I thought it was just like a little thing, like it's not gonna be big. And so we went to the ER, or no, first we went to, what was it? Oh, we went to the urgent care, and then after that we went to the ER, but the urgent care couldn't really do much about it because they were like, it was dislocated, and it was hard to like get it out of like the movement of it, and like it was hard to like get it back to its original like place, so they couldn't really put it back to where it was like supposed to be, so they couldn't really know like how to do it. So I was taken to the ER of Lancaster, and when I was there it popped out about 4 or 5 times there, and there was a nurse, and then there was a doctor, and then there was a nurse, and she was young, and I thought she was a nurse's assistant, and she was like, she was nice. I don't think she knew like a lot like what to do, but anyways, when I was there I was like, I had to get casting and stuff, and it just dislocated, and like, so it was hard to put it back in because you really had to like fight to put it back into its socket. So when you actually had it in, you want to have it there, or else it's just gonna like keep flopping in or out. So after you, because I had to get it casted around, I think it was like Christmas Eve or something like that, and then I had it on, and I had to get crutches. Ugh. So I had to have it casted and crutched and elevated, and no pressure or anything like that. But then on Tuesday I went up to an orthopedic place for casting, and I got that done, and I got like, you know, like the colors, because before in the ER I just got like, just to keep it in place, just like a cast where it just like doesn't really stay there for too long, it's just not permanent. But then I got a permanent cast, which was a pink one, but then I got like water down inside the cast, so I had a like a couple weeks before I got my cast off, I got a blue one, and my foot felt so much smaller, it was so weird, and like it was so tight, oh my goodness. Yeah, I don't want any more casts in my life, to be honest. And I had the two colors, was pink and blue. So pink was the first week, and then a couple weeks later was blue. And then people signed my cast, which was really cool. My cousins, my friends, and my friends from school, which was really nice. And I also went to school after Christmas vacation, and I went to school with my crutches, and I don't like when people I don't know. I just don't like going to school with, like, a broken ankle. Oh, a dislocated ankle and going to school like that because, I mean, in a way, it's kind of embarrassing for me because I just want to be athletic, athletic, athletic. But there's just some times of my life where I have to, you know, take it easy. So, anywho, people helped me take stuff from class to class, which is nice. And let's see, I also, I was in a crutches for school only one day, but I had them for a lot of my vacation, so. And then I had this little walking boot I took. So it was nice because I could actually get around the school a little better, so. And then I walked around, got my cast, and let's see. I hated the feeling having water down inside my cast. So it was itchy one night, and what happened was my dad gave me some I think it was like powder to help like chafing or anything like that. So he gave me that and it worked, but like after it came off to get on a new cast, it was so, like, you know that feeling when like you're in a pool too long or like you're in a bath too long and you have like you have those wrinkles? That's what it was like, because I was in that for so long. It was so weird, and like it was so weird to feel it, and like it kind of hurt a bit. Anyways, what else is new? Also with my ankle, let's see here. Oh, and I have to get surgery on it hopefully soon. Yeah, I've been seen at DuPont in Delaware, and it's a nice hospital for children, and I go there, so I think that's where I will be getting seen for my surgery soon, because I want to, like, I don't want to get it in the summer, because if I get it in the summer, then I have to wait, and then I don't really want to do that, because I have a lot of things I've planned for the summer, so not really a good idea if I get it done in the summer. So, anywho, let's see, I do have my shoe on, but I have to wear a brace on, so it's nice, but I'm pretty hype for the surgery. I know that sounds really weird, but I just want the ligaments and the stuff to be better soon. And by the way, the way they're doing the surgery is they're gonna put a cadaver tissue ligament in for my ankle, so it's a pretty serious procedure. So I'm pretty happy that I'm getting it done. I just want to let you guys know, thanks for watching this video. I am scared, and I just want to let all you people know, thanks for the prayers, and thanks for the support you've guys been giving me, and don't forget to comment down below, like this video, smash it, and if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, don't forget to click that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next week for a new video. Bye, guys!